The history of medical technology has been shaped by groundbreaking innovations. 125 years ago, Wilhelm Conrad Röntgen discovered X-rays and changed the world. Just a short time later, our engineers developed the first X-ray tubes specifically designed for medical use. Their quality was recognized by Röntgen himself. On November 3, 1896, he wrote,
"Ihre Röhren sind in der Tat sehr gut."
Röntgen then noticed that several
Anwendungsgebiet für die Röntgenstrahlen war und blieb jedoch die Medizin.
It took 15 minutes for Röntgen to capture the world-famous first shot of his wife's hand. By 1909, we could take X-rays with our flash unit in just a few milliseconds, making the contours of the heart visible for the very first time. With our innovations, we were able to capture more and more details of the body, continuously lower radiation doses, and shorten examination times to enable precision medicine and human care.
Ein Somatom besitzt hervorragende Eigenschaften zur Darstellung transversaler
Beurteilung der Spiralserie bietet sich an, die Bildfolge schnell im Kinobetrieb ablaufen zu
lassen. In 2005, we launched the world's first computed tomography scanner with two X-ray tubes and captured the very first complete record of a beating heart in a split second. Today, based on image processing data, we can create three-dimensional photorealistic images from inside the body. We can take you on a virtual journey through human anatomy that is more realistic than ever before, and we truly can put the secrets of the heart in your hand. Röntgen's discovery in 1895 was a milestone in the history of medicine. His spirit of innovation still motivates and inspires us to continue shaping the future of healthcare for the good of people.